I think it was about, I'm going to put 2.2. I think 2.2 per lap, hour and 2 minutes. It's length. Lap times will probably be 25s. Yo, Vulcan, appreciate it, bro. I swear this alert goes on for days. Cheers. Cheers, Vulcan. I've had a terrible quali. This alert's like 5 minutes long, I swear. Hold on, how much fuel do I need? Wait. 5 second penalty. Wow, all these guys getting 5 seconds. I think they must have done that thing at the last corner, surely. Wow, people getting penalties for the race even starts, bro. Wow. That's Hossini penalty, Boothby penalty, Malinowski's qualified second penalty. This is a great chance for Whitehead, by the way. Gregor Schill out-qualifies Naljix. Is there more pens? Right, hold on, let's see. I'm not even covering the setup because the setup's terrible. I need 97 liters. I'm going to take 99 because I'm extra like that. Oh, no, I've calculated it wrong, maybe. Maybe 2.2. I'm sure it was like 2.2. 2.4 a lap I'm going to do just to be on the safe side, bro. Uh-oh, we're starting at the last corner. This is going to be terrible. Always is.
Green light. Go, go, go. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Go on. I'm going to sit back and watch the corners, bro. And they made it. No way. Anyway, it's still early. We know that now. We know that. You got to get through lap one and lap two. God, it's been clean so far. Hold on, we still got time. Hairpin.
Yellow flag.
There
yellow
we
flag.
Go.
Be careful. Slow car ahead.
That was Petrochenko. There we go.
Yellow flag ahead. Watch out.
There we go. Without fail. Maybe now we can get on with the race. Front tire heat is non-existent, bro. see if things are starting to settle down. Now the guys behind definitely gonna be quicker. So much through that chicane, it's crazy. Christ. Now my front, my rear left is on fire. Wow, that's gonna be a ball ache. Rotation is not my car's friend. Bro, my rear left is just going up and up.
Car on the right.
Wow.
Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
He was really about to push me off.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
I gotta try not to slide that rear left tire somehow, man. My other tire pressure is saying, I think my other tire pressures are okay. There's the snap. I definitely can't afford to overdrive it at the minute. Absolutely binned.
Falling behind the car in front in sector 2. Well done, mate. The fastest steps so far.
The guy in a Ferrari is normally pretty aggressive. I think we need to pit early, man. I think we can go one click down and everything, right? That's definitely why we need to pit. Because that's going to happen from time to time with the PSI being too high. Battling super hard up front. That guy in the Ferrari is always aggressive. Be a cut right there. Got away with it. I think it's even more than five. Tire pressure needs to be about 27.7. I guys pitted early. I may follow suit. Five-second penalty is going out now for the crashes.
Thank you.
exit sector 2.
Sam McCormack and Boofy have already pitted. Away. I've been with a super fast stop.
Faster car coming up behind. Watch out.
That's unfortunate. Jeez, nearly died.
The faster car is approaching.
Oh. Chuck's a short lap. Babbins let camera through.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
I went down by loads and like, what the fuck was that? Wow. Oh, I'm running into bumps that I didn't even know were there. Jesus. Lads, I don't know what's going on with that rear lift. Print and go, because I want him to catch that Dubai guy, because I think there's going to be fireworks. Lawrence has got a 10 second penalty, so instead of us fighting, might be able to close in on him. But definitely the car feels off since the change of tyres, man. Like there's less grip or something. So weird.
Slow car ahead.
Bro, I went down so much on that tyre pressure, bro. It's so weird.
One car up ahead as well. Well, we've lost loads of time to the guy in the Ferrari.
Uh-huh.
halfway through, not over yet.
Oh, that's the cop. Woo! Go away with it. I don't know how the game determines what to get away with, man. Yo, Jay, what's going on, bro? Brown's actually pulling away. It looks as if some more people have come out of the pits. Now the car's settled down. But lads, I'm sure, how many clicks did I go down in that rear left? Loads, right? Somehow the PSI is still too high. That last corner. Rotation's super bad in this car, man. So Pregner has caught the pack. One set of problems out of the way.
Gaining on the car ahead is 73.
I think I might have an answer to why, you know, AOR is so aggressive. I think because it's mandatory tire change, effectively it just makes the race into a sprint race, man. So people know to get moves done, you kind of got to send it because you only got to drive half an hour in a set of tires. So most people can make that last pretty easily, man. It makes it all that more difficult to get past somebody. Way too deep. That's a cane. Terrible lap. Let's get back on it. Oh, drive through for the guy in the BMW. Just like that, his race is ruined. If he's struggling with tire pressures himself. really do have no rotation in them slow corners, man. The car actually does feel like a boat in this section. Left again, huh? I'm gonna go ahead and say I got way too much fuel. I think 18 laps worth of fuel. Someone else has got a DT. Oh, happy days. Uh-oh.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Oh, it's barrier. See that oversteer, lads? That oversteer is not part of the plan. Wow, it's everywhere. Oh my god. Struggling with the rear so much. And I'm not even running incredibly high rake at all. The weird one. It's almost been more of a struggle than the first stint, to be honest. Which is weird. Okay, now the tire pressure's gone down somehow. Oh, you're missing me on YouTube, huh? Oh my god. Cut the last corner. To be honest, Twitch is a lot more relaxed, bro. And I haven't streamed properly on Twitch for time. So I've got to build it back up. Racing Lawrence, I was actually racing Barrier because he's the danger. Look how much time we're losing the hairpins, man. Just on acceleration alone, bro. Mental. I haven't really enjoyed the handling of this car in the second stint, man. Uh-huh.
in front in sector 3.
So crazy that these conditions used to be the fastest conditions you could race in. Now it's just slippery. I mean, the air temp, great, but the track temp, bad. We're much better off driving in warmer conditions, I know. Oh, DT. Actually lose that much doing a drive-through here compared to some tracks. I wonder what the chat is going to be about the 5 second penalties at the start of the race, man. I can even get it slowed down. Long way around, buddy.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Wishful thinking.
Uh-huh.
Just gonna have to park it, mate. We've got way too much fuel. So in the last 3 minutes, I can definitely feel that brake pads one seem to struggle. Okay, now my tire pressure is too low. I'd love to know how that's happened. Actually got no rotation at all. I can barely get the car stopped, I'm not even joking. Wonko's picked up loads of pens. I had to brake so early, man. Look how early I broke and still gonna get it slowed down. Jesus.
Alright, check it fine. Good job. You did the best you could. I'll bring the car back.
Let's save replay.
Oh shit. Replay must be saved.